We are not alone. We are not alone. We are part of a great family of the followers of Jesus, and we look to those saints, those who've gone before us, because they are still present and active in our lives through their prayers. Remember, we're not alone. We're part of the great family of God, the communion of saints.